On June 1, 2023, China sends its first civilian astronaut into space from the Gobi Desert, marking a milestone in its space exploration program. But on the same day, China also started another ambitious project on the opposite side direction, drilling a 10,000-meter hole into the Earth's crust in Xinjiang, a vast and oil-rich region in northwest China. This is not the first time that China has attempted to drill such a deep hole. In fact, just a few weeks earlier, on May 31st, China began drilling another super deep borehole in Xinjiang, a major gas-producing province in southwest China. Both of these projects are expected to reach depth of more than 10 kilometers or 6 miles into the ground. But why is China doing this, and what is the purpose and the benefits of drilling such deep holes? And what could be the impact and consequences on these projects? Let's take a closer look. According to the official reports from China, the main purpose of these drilling projects is to explore new sources of natural resources such as gas and oil that are buried deep underground. And China is the world's largest energy consumer and importer, and it is constantly looking for ways to secure its energy supply and reduce its dependence on foreign sources. By drilling deeper than ever before, China hopes to discover ultra-deep reserves of natural gas that could provide clean and abundant energy for its growing economy and population. But there's another purpose behind this project. Drilling deep into the Earth's crust allows scientists to learn more about how the Earth was formed and how it has changed over time. The crust acts like a geological timeline that records the history of our planet's formation. By studying the rocks and fossils that are found at different depths, scientists can gain insight about the movements and collisions of tectonic plates that causes and affects the earthquake and volcanoes, and many other mysteries of our planet. China is not alone in pursuing this kind of scientific exploration. In fact, many countries have conducted or planned similar drilling projects in the past or present. For example, in 1970, the Soviet Union started the Kola Super Deep Borehole project in northwest Russia, which reached a depth of 12,262 meters, that is 40,229 feet, in 1989. Making it the deepest man-made hole on Earth to date. The project was intended to study the physical and chemical properties of the Earth's crust, as well as to test various hypotheses about its structure and composition. Other examples include the German Continental Deep Drilling Program in Bavaria, Japanese Integrated Ocean Drilling Program in the Pacific Ocean, and the US Deep Sea Drilling Project in various locations. However, drilling such deep holes is not without risk and challenges. There are many technical difficulties and uncertainties involved. For example, to create a drill that can handle intense pressure and extreme temperature of 250 to 300 degrees Celsius at 10,000 meter depth. On the top of that, these projects have raised some concerns and criticism from other countries and human rights groups, who accuses China of committing abuses against the Uyghurs and other minorities in Xinjiang, where there are ongoing conflicts and tensions between the Chinese government and the Uyghur minority. I just brief about the Uyghurs. They are a predominantly Muslim ethnic group that live mainly in Xinjiang, a large and autonomous region in northwest China. They have their own language, culture, history, and they see themselves differently from the Han Chinese majority. However, they have faced increasing repression and discrimination in recent years, which has accused them of separatism and extremism. It is speculated that China may be using this project as a cover for other purposes, such as military or geopolitical interest. Moreover, such drilling could disturb the natural balance and stability of the Earth and trigger unwanted consequences such as earthquakes, landslides, and volcano eruptions. And also, it could release harmful gases or substances into the atmosphere or the groundwater and cause pollutions and health problems for humans and other living beings. So, What do you think about China's drilling project? Do you think they are worthwhile or beneficial? Let me know your thoughts and opinions in the comment below. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching and see you next time.